raven we saw earlier.
Yeah, let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
seem worse.
Clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.
So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, that's enough! Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
You know what it's like to grow up poor, Colonel?
My father was a school teacher, Private, so yes, I do.
Then maybe you understand how curious a UIR soldier might be to see the fabled mansions of Alvo Bay. But I never imagined I'd see them like